Motherfuckers, we're back with another React. Same night. Wha-bam. As you can see, we're gonna be doing NF time. First off, excuse me. Now, I fucking already love the song. I've heard it before, I fucks with it, but I'm gonna be reacting more towards the actual visual of it like I normally do. But yeah. Let's get right in it.
Even if we both break down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry, I know everything will be alright. I'll be here waiting, I promise I'm changing. I just need a little time to show you I'm worth it. I know that I can be a difficult person. I'm a stress case, drive you up the wall when I'm working. Actually, I'm probably worse when I'm not. You don't deserve it, make you nervous, cause you know I'ma break soon. Every time I do, I say something that hurts you. Acting like I'm gone, but we both in the same room. I don't like to be wrong, which I know you relate to. And I know I make you feel like you're at the end of your road. That's when I look at you and tell you I'll be better alone. It's just the pride talking, isn't it? Cause both of us know I'm the definition of wreck if you look into my soul. Comes out the most when I feel I'm in a vulnerable place. Made a lot of mistakes I wish I knew how to erase. When I'm afraid, might get distant and I push you away. But no matter the case, I'ma do whatever it takes. Even if
both break down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry, I know everything will be alright. I'll be here waiting, I promise I'm changing. I just need time.
Before I bought you the ring, we were fighting back and forth like you were wearing a thing. Two passionate people not afraid to say what they think. Lead a passionate conversation when it's hard to agree. You know me well, sitting on the edge of my seat, looking at life, overanalyzing everything. Always depressed, trying to find a better version of me. Searching for something I know's probably right in front of my feet. Stubborn as me? Maybe not, but you're close to it. Got a lot of issues, I'm trying to work through them. Going to therapy for you, something that's worth doing. When I know you've been there for me through all of my worst moments. And I know it hurts knowing that I carry this weight on my chest, making it difficult for me to open up and connect. A lot of regrets, I apologize for all of the stress. That's not what I meant to do, you know I love you to death. Even if
both break down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry, I know everything will be alright. I'll be here waiting, I promise I'm changing. I just need time.
Okay, so first off, like I said, I love the fucking song. What I love is that the song starts off at the end of the relationship and goes to the very moment they met, and it shows everything in between. when he, when NF says, I even before I bought you the ring, we were fighting like you were wearing it then. What I find that's referencing to is, like, you know, married couples fight in general. It's something that'll happen. And what I find about that is, like, he's saying, yeah, sure, we'll fight. But even before I got you the ring, we've been fighting more and more. I'm gonna go through a bit again. And, yeah.
Even if we both break down tonight.
Even if we both break down tonight, meaning, like, you know, shit happens, okay? But especially when you break up with someone, the first night can be the hardest. Usually it is. Especially depending on how long. And I mean, fuck, it's set up like they bought this house together and they've been together for a long time. That's why, especially, like, around here, she looks like she's feeling very depressed and doesn't know who she is, first off, why she's still in this toxic relationship, I guess, and, she looks like she's not having a good time. And by good time, you know, but, by, like, all that, what it's saying, technically, is, before you go, just give me enough time. Or, it could be taken as, I don't want to waste your time, or some shit like that. But, I mean, I'm not the one who made the song. NF is, obviously. He knows why. And, I mean, eventually, you know, we'll get some info on the lyrics itself. But that's been an episode for Rat Reacts. Peace the fuck out. Keep on running, rats. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me.